Hi, welcome back. In this lecture, you can make some changes to the site's footer. Drag and drop your desired widget for footer 1. I'll select the most recent posts widget. Currently, only one post is there, and that's the default post that comes with every new WordPress install. I'll add the top-rated products widget to footer 2 and hit save. I'll drag and drop a text widget under footer 3 and hit save when done. If you go to the front end, you'll either see Hello World